This is another very common mistake which make the recovery step poor or not able to do the recovery steps, which is there is no tense, no weight at all on the left feet, left leg. For example, if I go side, 1, 2, 3, watch, nothing here. 100% is all in here. So I cannot recover with one leg. It's not possible. Simply, my weight is 100% moved to the right, nothing on the left. One more, like this. Like this. Like this. It should be there. Together. So that's why I said 60-40 or 70-30. So still some weight, some tension should be on my left leg too. That allow me to move 2 feet together. That allow me to move my whole body same time together.